Welcome back to Classic Eye of the Panther. I'm Alan Oliver. On this edition, Channel 4 weatherman Mike Berger visits Duncanville to broadcast weather school live from Reed Junior High. Plus, Eye of the Panther certifies news anchor Clarice Tinsley as a legal Texan in an exclusive interview. It's all up next on Classic Eye of the Panther. Weather School is part of KDFW-TV's Great Expectation Project, which includes around 6,000 schools in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex, usually between 3rd and 8th graders.
Teachers, get your requests in now.
The program gives basic information to students about weather and geography. In his 2 years of forecasting weather in Dallas, Mike Berger says Weather School is something that he has always wanted to do. Not only does it educate students, but gives teachers and parents a better understanding on how our weather is predicted.
Really what we're doing is helping to educate our viewers a little more so they understand a little better, so we can tell them a little more and everybody benefits.
Districts that are chosen for Weather School are selected by random by Channel 4's marketing department.
And nobody's refused us yet.
However, Miss Sarabia, an earth science teacher at Reed, wanted to make sure her class was chosen, so over the summer she attended a Great Expectations workshop, introduced herself to Mike Berger, and sent a letter of request in for Channel 4 to visit her 8th grade class.
They agreed to come out, and this is the first time, to my knowledge, that they have ever visited Reed.
Have you ever been on TV before?
No.
Never have?
Never.
I think probably the most exciting thing is the students themselves and seeing how they react to something like this, and they've been very excited about it for quite some time, because Ms. Sarabia made arrangements for this last summer and they called us and asked us if we could do it at our school. And of course this is the first time they've ever done it at a junior high school.
On the day of the broadcast, the News 4 Texas production crew moved in equipment about 10:30 a.m. Mike Berger arrived by helicopter to greet the students, and the turnout was something else. When asked how difficult to maneuver a helicopter around a wild bunch of kids, KDFW Sky 4 pilot offered these comments.
It's difficult as far as like from an airplane to a helicopter. It's a lot more difficult than an airplane. An airplane, you got the big wings, you get off the ground easy. A helicopter, you have to use both hands and both feet to control it. Any kind of news story will fly too.
Back in the classroom, Mike Berger talked to students about what they had learned from Channel 4's Weather School and explained the different types of clouds. As 5 of Miss Arabia's students were chosen for the live broadcast, Mike then took time out to speak to the associate producer of Weather School, Mark Olson, on how to arrange the classroom for the best possible looking video. At 12 noon, Channel 4 hit the air.
Hi, Larry. What a gorgeous day you've conjured up for us here. We're in Vicky Sarabia's class down in Duncanville, and we're going to talk about how we analyze weather maps. And Vicky's going to tell us that we'll be right back right after this. Go ahead, Vicky.
We'll be right back after this.
What a nice job. Thank you.
You're hot, and you're clear. You're clear.
Okay.
That was cool, ain't it?
Nice job. Say hi to my assistant forecasters here today. For those of you that don't know, these are just some of the maps that we use at Channel 4, and indeed are used all over the world. They're called surface maps, and we have different maps which indicate different things at different levels of the atmosphere. So we look at them every day. And Shelley and I are responsible for the western part of the United States. And Shelley, I'm sorry you had to do most of the work, but what did you find?
Okay, I found that in California it's going to be partly cloudy.
Why is that?
Because it's got a low pressure system moving in and there's
a
high.
A what? A what?
A low.
No, you got a cold front, right?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, forget the low. That's
yeah,
right there.
Something.
What do we got going there?
We got a high.
Woo! My goodness, all right. So we're going to see partly sunny skies because that's going to bring warm, moist air over that cold California current that we talked about. Mm-hmm. And boom, we're going to get a few clouds out of it. So there it is, yesterday's weather map. How about a nice round of applause, everybody, for our assistant forecasters here today. And coming up tonight at 5 and 6 o'clock, we'll have the next to the last Weather School question and answer for you. I hope you'll join us then.
Mike's really good with the kids, if you notice in the class. You know, he's able to get the kids talking, and, you know, so there's not really a dull moment.
After the live broadcast, Mike congratulated the students on their television debut. Yeah. It was pretty obvious that the students enjoyed having Weather School at Reed Junior High.
It was fun.
Learn more about the weather. To be selected was pretty neat.
Now I know all about the low fronts and how they come in.
With a full day of junior high students, the News 4 Texas production crew packed up their cameras and said goodbye. We asked Mike Berger how long Weather School would last and when we could expect to see Channel 4 in the Duncanville District again.
Well, we're always looking for different things to do. Great Expectations is now into its second year, which is our total educational program, and I think it's worked very well. And what we have done, of course, is gone out, get the teachers' input, get parents' input, get students' input. So everybody's kind of talking to one another. Weather School will go on again in February. After that, it can be an ongoing thing. It just depends on the station and of course, the economy, moms and dads, isn't the greatest right now. And that's a credit to Channel 4 that they continue with this because it does cost a lot of money to do.
Well, it's great to have you on Eye of the Panther, and I'm sure the students at the high school are enjoying us, and we sure do appreciate it.
Well, I hope so, and I hope to get down to your high school and see your program and maybe talk to some of the students one day.
All of us here at Eye of the Panther and at Reed Junior High School enjoyed spending the day with Channel 4, and we all learned a great deal about Weather School and the News 4 Texas teamwork.